All right, on the play, pretty good hand. Definitely not shipping it. We need a second island before turn six, but that's pretty likely. One thing I didn't like about the blue in our pool is that we didn't really have access to divination or opportunity, but hopefully our bombs are just good enough. It just doesn't matter. And our removal suite is okay as well. Like, slow down the game. I wasn't gonna Quag Sickness that, but I will Ring Flesh it. That seems just about exactly what Ring Flesh is in here for. Sometimes it's a nice combat trick against Death Touch creatures. I don't think I care about that card at all. I'm just going to bring it with Seacoast Drake for a few turns. If it ends up mattering, I can just kill it with Quag Sickness eventually. I don't think it'll end up mattering, though. I think the plan is... Yeah, I'll Essence Scatter that guy. Still missing that second blue source. I kind of want to run out Air Servant, to be honest. Just let him hit me for six. Untap Quag Sickness's guy. You got it, buddy. Looks like the new fireball, maybe? Yeah. The way his mana disappeared, it's definitely volcanic. So he gets in some damage, but that's fine. Still got a Seacoast Drake gumming up the ground, and then we're going to be dropping something big soon. Just need a second blue for a Mindseeker or a Water Servant, and we'll be in pretty good shape. Although Root Wallet can actually trade with Mindseeker, awkwardly enough. Top 5... Cast an instant sorcery from them without paying its mana cost. Well, let's just see if we sack out here, because that would be sweet. We did not. We did not, in fact, sack out. Now we're in a position where, like, we almost want to trade this Jace's Mindseeker with the Punk Ruwala. He's playing something else that's huge. Oh, a Colonian Hydra. Well, that's fair. Like, we have a 6-mana 4-4 with flying for no value, and that's our bomb, and he has a Colonian Hydra, which is just bigger than all of his things. Water Servant, he makes this attack. A Water Servant in front of, like, here, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Concede game. You win, guy. Aren't you excited? Technically, could have lived one more turn by blocking the Hydra and then pumping the toughness into the Water Servant, but I mean, he would just untap and make me attack with everything again. Wasn't any future in that game. The build still seems fine. I don't think if I had played my Mindseeker on time, the game would have gone better or anything like that. Vampire Warlord seems kind of iffy against him. Or his Shrivel seems kind of sweet. Well, that's an intuitive switch. Yeah, I like that.